I have finished Powerless, and I gotta say, I love this book. This book is a 5-star read for me. I read it from beginning to end very fast. I have never finished a book fully. And this is the first book that I've ever finished. I gotta say, I loved the characters. I loved the story plot. I loved everything about this book. And I cannot wait to get Powerful and also Reckless that just came out. So I do recommend this book. And I do have to say, one of my favorite books. Talking about books, I am going to read these next. I'm gonna reread Cruel Prince because I read it last year, got to, I think, almost 200 pages, and then just stopped reading the book. So I'm gonna reread it and then also read the second and third book in the series. And also I just threw in this book because I got it last year near Christmas and never read it. So I'm gonna read this book. It's the first book in a series as well. And yeah, I'm gonna read these and then these. Yeah, these are the books that I'm gonna read next. And I'm thinking of buying some more new books this fall. And yeah. It is a few days later and I am gonna go fall shopping today at Walmart. There's a few things that came out that I really wanted to get today. Pumpkin spice coffee came out a week and a half ago, and I got some Dunkin' pumpkin spice coffee. Today, I'm gonna go and get a pumpkin spice candle and then look at their other stuff that came out for fall. But I'm really excited for the pumpkin spice coffee because I'm waiting to drink this because I want to drink it with the pumpkin spice creamer when it comes out, I think in a week or two, but I cannot wait. I love pumpkin spice coffee. I love pumpkin spice candles, and I am so excited that fall things are coming out already. So I am gonna go to Walmart, and then I think I'm gonna go to another store to look at, but I'm really excited to go look at the candles and everything today. But not as hot as it was 2 weeks ago. But I finally got my pumpkin bread. I'm gonna be making this tonight while I watch a movie. And then I got my pumpkin spice candle, which I'm very excited about. It smells so good. I've been wanting a pumpkin spice candle for a very long time, and it smells so good. So that's what I got at Walmart. I also went and got me a coffee at my local coffee shop / shaved ice place too. So this is a caramel delight. It has caramel in it, some oat milk, and a bunch of other stuff. I don't remember what's in it, but it tastes so good. I forgot to film in Dollar Tree, but I got three things that I really liked. They had a whole row of these bottles, these water bottles, and I just loved the look of this one. There was like orange, and I think there's orange and yellow, pink and purple, and then I got the purple and blue. But it tells you how much water is in your water bottle and also the times that you need to drink water as well. I drink a lot of water during the day, and I decided to get one of these. Also, I got these leaves. I
was thinking of getting them at Walmart when they first come out, but I found these at the Dollar Tree. I got this color leaves, and then I got one that was a little lighter orange. So one of them is going to go on my bookshelf, and the other is going to go somewhere else. I don't know where, but I don't know which one's going to go on my bookshelf first. But yes, this is all that I got at the Dollar Tree. I am home, and I finally put where I want the leaves. I got one of them right here on my bookshelf, and then I got one right here on my bed. And I just love the way it looks right here. And I also love the one that's right here as well.
Father Time checked so there'd be no doubt. Call on the north wind to come on out. Then cupped his hands so proudly to shout. La di da di da di dum, 'tis autumn. The trees say they're tired, they've borne too much fruit. Charmed all the wayside, there's no dispute. Now shedding leaves, they don't give a hoot. La-di-da-di-da-di-dum, 'tis autumn. Then the birds got together to chirp about the weather. After making their decision in birdie-like precision, turned about and made a beeline south. My holding you close really is no crime. Ask the birds, the trees, and old Father Time. It's just to help the mercury climb. La di da di da di dum. Is autumn. It's just to help the mercury climb. La-di-da-di-la-di-dum, 'tis autumn.